only here on Local 10, trouble for the North Miami Beach police chief.
We've learned she's been placed on administrative leave, and Local 10 News reporter Rosh Lowe is live with the latest on her suspension. Rosh.
What is so strange about this story is that you have a police chief who has been placed on administrative leave, and no one seems to know why. We spoke with several police officers, high-ranking police officers. All they could tell me was, listen, Rosh, we know that the chief is out, but we haven't been made aware of these allegations, the specifics of the allegations. We try to go to City Hall. They're also not commenting. The new mayor, he doesn't know what the allegations are. All we know this noon is that this chief is on administrative leave. More turmoil in North Miami Beach. This time, Local 10 has learned that the police chief, Harvett Smith, has been placed on administrative leave.
That have been plaguing our city for far too long.
And the Florida Department of Law Enforcement is leading the investigation. The city is keeping the allegations under wraps. But they were serious enough that FDLE is looking into it. Chief Smith was promoted to her current position as chief on July 7th, 2022. Now she's on leave. In the meantime, on Tuesday, the city elected a new mayor, Evan Piper.
After the situation with the past mayor, you know, I saw that there was an opportunity where things could start going in the wrong direction. And that's where I felt that I really had to step up.
Piper is filling the seat vacated by former mayor Anthony DeFilippo, who was removed from office after being charged with 3 counts of voter fraud.
So do you have any comment about the accusations?
DeFilippo was arrested, and days later, Governor Ron DeSantis suspended him.
It never looks good when an elected official gets arrested.
And that wasn't the only drama and dysfunction for the city. 3 commissioners didn't show up for meetings earlier in the year, leaving city business at a standstill. One commissioner in particular, Michael Joseph, was removed by his fellow commissioners, who say he skipped out on too many meetings within a 120-day period, a violation of the city charter. He has since been reinstated, but now we have this, an investigation into the police chief, and no one at City Hall is commenting. And I'll tell you why this is so important. You have a city in North Miami Beach which has been through so much turmoil over the past year, and there was a lot of hope. A new mayor's coming in, perhaps there'll be change, and all of a sudden we get the news this morning that the police chief is out. And we would like to know why she is out. What are those allegations? Hopefully we'll get some answers later today. For now, I'm live in North Miami Beach, Rosh Lowe, Local 10 News.
Okay, hopefully those answers come into you. All right, thanks so much, Rosh.